I worked with Brånemark very closely over more than 20 years, and we remained good friends until he passed away last year. And Brånemark taught me, among other things, the importance of always seeing a patient, one patient a day, he said. And that, I think, is an important lesson for everyone working in science, as I have done over the years.